Welcome to the Money GPS. This is your market recap. Let's begin with the Canadian currency appreciating against the US dollar. You can see that this has been a trend over the past few days, and this is twofold. You had the Canadian Central Bank increasing interest rates, as well as the fact that the US dollar has been depreciating against other currencies. So this is two factors affecting the price right now. Looking at the US markets, the Dow Jones is sitting at 21,797, the S&P 500, 2461, and the NASDAQ at 6360. Looking at the crypto world, you can see that there is massive bloodshed that has been occurring here today. Bitcoin down 6.79%. It is sitting at 4287. Ethereum at just shy of 300. This is after a few days of volatility. The price has been up and down, and today just happens to be in the red. Gold and silver, right here. Gold 1346, silver 1796, and this has been seen some easing that has taken place within these markets here after tensions apparently are not so much of a problem anymore all of a sudden. So there's the price. And you're seeing the usdebtclock.org, something I like to cover very often. When you can see the US total debt at $67 trillion, you know that this will never, ever be paid back. If you found this video informative, please give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. When you subscribe, you get notified of all of my videos. So please do so. I post on here every single day, and I hope to see you back soon. Take care.